GiantBomb.com is a website about video games. It's one of my favorites. In fact, the favorite. A lot of what I do here on the Andar Nation is based off of what they do. By based off, I mean tries to emulate, and tries to emulate, I mean rips off a little bit. And that will continue today as I try to figure out a potential template for maybe doing live streams in the future, even though I probably shouldn't, but whatever, I do this for fun, or so I say. But regardless, what do? They play video games and have a good time. That's what I'm here to do, with you. So, do whatever you're doing. Hopefully watching this, that was the idea, is that people would watch this. But I'm going to play some video games, and I hope that you too will play along. Well, I mean, you can play video games too, but like I said, you can watch and play some things, I guess. I'm going to play some video games. You can watch me play video games as well. And I think the first game I'm going to try out is Devil Daggers. Though this is a game I have played in the past, so I'm not trying it out, actually. More like I'm going to continue playing it. But due to the way this setup is that I have currently, well, it's kind of awkward to play, because I got, like, a hand way over here, just the way the desk is set up. And keyboard hand is all the way over there. It's not ideal, but like that's the best way I can have this camera in a good position. Oh, this is the only spot it can be. Let's grab the sword. Let's play Devil Daggers. No one cares. This game is disgusting, and I'm not very good at it. But we're gonna see how far we can get. Can we defeat my high score? Nope. Not if you just walk right into him. This time for real, though. Aim. There. All right. Usually when the spider comes out, I try to focus on the spider, but that's only if I manage to successfully clear everyone else, because that usually gives me enough time to defeat the beast. Doesn't always work out that way, but that's how I've gotten my best runs, anyway. Is trying to focus on these skull guys because they drop the crystals and that will give you a power up at some point if I do it all correctly the way I hope to do. Then come on. This is bad. Not going great. Whoa. Not good. That was an unsalvageable situation there. For me. Oh yeah, I'm playing a video game out here, not jumping around. Those are just warm-ups, you know? I haven't played the game in a few days. I've only played this game a little bit, so... What I'm trying to say is you can't really warm up to something you never really had much skill in to begin with. But I don't know, I'm feeling a little bit better. That was not better. That was, in fact, worse by about 20 seconds. Well. Come on. There we go. Swarmed. Alright. It's not this time for real. So you have to stop shooting to gather the crystals, it would seem. You also have to not walk into the enemies, a mistake I continue to make. How am I supposed to get this? There. Like that. That's how. Maybe I shouldn't have started with Devil Daggers, you know? Should have started with an easier game. Yay! First tower down. Oh. Not gonna waste my time with that for now. You can't really turn your backs to the guys with the horns, because they'll charge you. They'll ram you, because they're rams. Whoa, hello. Come on. Focus. Get him. There. Come on. Yeah. That is the power up from which I spoke. Doesn't make you invincible or anything. Doesn't last long. I'm not entirely sure. Well, I guess it lasts forever. You just... It's more of an upgrade, maybe. Less of a power-up. That was 66 seconds. See, like, I just want to know what it is I did. Because this is me. Hands off. This is a video that just records of how good you did the last time, in case you wanted to see when you peaked. And when you'll never be as good as when you were, and you just get to permanently live in the shadow of your former self. Like, wow. I was doing real good. I was killing it. I was fighting the devil with daggers. Specifically designed for the devil. Or, rather, that the devil possessed. They're the devil's daggers. I'm using them. Maybe I'm the devil. And these skulls and whatnot are actually angels. They just look demonic to me from my perspective, as the devil. Yeah, I'm just systematically going for it. Man, past self was so cool. What's he doing? This is insane. What? Not even breathing, you know? Just this whole time. Wow, how does he do it? See how many crystals he just got there? That's insane. I die at some point, right? You know? But it just keeps going. I'm in 30 seconds. Or actually, no. Yeah, no. 130 seconds. That's not how minutes... That's not how it works. That's not how this timer goes. And then giant weird worm thing, and I didn't know how to deal with that, because that was the first time I'd seen it. But yeah, then there was another spider. I was real scared about that. And then I got killed. That's Devil Daggers. I'll return to that when I feel like it. There are other games to be playing. We're going to try out Volume, which is a game I've never played before, but got in a Humble Bundle and wanted to try out because, as far as I understand, it is a stealth game of sorts. Let's run the simulation. Sure, let's play. What's going on? We get a cutscene. That's cool. Bum, 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 bum. I'm done with that. All right, what are we doing here? Identity obstruction mask activated. Assets loading. Loading. Okay, 14 files missing, 2 files corrupted. Minor errors located in source code line 711 and 2000. All right, I did it. I'm real good at this, guys. Alright, let's continue to... Yeah, let's continue to wreck this game. Alright. Got the, got these crystals here. Just like Devil Daggers. The chair there, that's cool. Sorry, I'm being rude, aren't I? Not at all. Welcome to the volume. Alright, press shift there. Is there like a run? No, I'm always stealthing. Always sneaky.
No, but I'm excited to try. I'm Rob, by the way.
I like how appropriate nerdy he sounds. I feel kinship there. Alright. Yeah, let's... I'm disappointed you can't just hit enter. You have to click it. Like I said, there's a significant amount of distance between me and the tools. Is this... Nope, I can't go that way. Alright, avoid him. There's a camera there, I don't care. Ah! Oh no! What's this nonsense? You can't do this!
Of a military training simulator if I didn't, Rob. These first few environments are focused on movement and evasion only. We'll get to the guns later.
But he's in the way. Guns.
No rush. No rush. No rush.
Can't see me. Yeah. I don't need to read, I'll figure it out. This is not a... Never mind, I do need to get in here. Alright, this is alright. Yeah. I'm the best. Pretty good. Never made a mistake before. Except now what? Must have missed something. Never made a mistake, but sometimes I miss things. That's a difference. Meaningful distinction. Let's read the things. Great job! Sorry, is that patronizing? Apologies. Okay.
You've got previous experience, right? You've been a Gizmo employee for a while.
You could say that.
The next environment focuses on gunplay, but it looks like you might be beyond that. I'm experiencing temporary errors in my employee database. Standard guard training, right?
What do you want me to do?
Keeping an eye on the family jewels.
Yep.
What else have you got? I tend to work a bit more...
You didn't see nothing. Nothing. He didn't see... He didn't see nothing.
I tend to work a bit more... Satellite.
Oh, infiltration. Knew it. Probably Black Ops, Bond-type stuff. That's why you're not in the database. Stealth. Pretty cool. Okay. Can do this. I'm applying a bit of simple AI to each guard. Enough for you to go up against.
Okay, that taught me a thing.
I'm applying a bit of simple AI to each guard. Enough for you to go up against.
So, seem to stealth. Perfect.
That's not perfect, but it should help you practice the skills you'll need for what comes next.
Thanks.
What comes next?
Right, you don't want to talk about what comes next?
Not really.
I know bits and pieces. Hundreds of volumes installed up and down the country. They say it's the biggest private military spend.
Game's got some good dialogue going on. Can't lie.
Secretive. Like Bond. Architects. You're good. Which weaponry would you like simulated, sir?
None for now.
I would like to win, please. Do I get to do the winning? No! Yeah, but like, I'm not sure. Like, I thought my objective was to grab the things. He says pause when I pause, that's cool. So let's reset this thing and pay more attention, I suppose. You. This is a checkpoint. They will. Well, check your point. Saving your progress so far. Alright. Checks out. You. Stop. That pawn will see you if you try to collect these gems. Oh, I was missing those because I'm blind. Right. I couldn't win the thing because they were right there. And I passed them because they were so easy to pass. Because I always take the easy way out. I'm never learning, really, what I need to be done. I just do.
Nice. Really nice.
It is. It really is. It's not. I want to be on this wall. That would... Nothing. I didn't see nothing. I bet you are returning to control. Get. Got... Game's easy. Too easy. Play. Edited. What do you got for me this time? My studies. Simulation shows that possible toilets are incredibly important to create a sense of presence. Alright, neat. I have to flush a toilet somewhere. Yeah, right here. Press space to make noise. Mission complete. Whoa! Alright, I got what I needed. Flush. Nope. Got my point checked. Which way are you gonna go? Back the way you came. Good. That's what I like to see. Flush. Didn't see nothing. He actually did. That guy. The other guys didn't see anything. That guy did, though. Whoosh, 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 whoosh. Nope, nope. Nope. Easy. Easy game. What's this? Moving targets. I can't handle that. It must have. Easy. They were not ready for that. Expert level play. Move faster. Got it. Easy. Simple. Like, why am I even playing this, you know? Alright, that it? Nope. Let's do one more. Move on. Bring some water. Yeah, I'd agree. Let him pie. Yeah, stop worrying about it. Everyone saw. It wasn't that impressive. Alright, let's get out of here. Oh no, I should have gone the other way. Now I have to go all the way around. Following this guy. It's not like be risky here. All I gotta do is be patient and follow this guy around. There are more paths I could take, but I'm not gonna. Playing it safe. Getting it done. Alright. Victoire. It was a real good game, and I do want to keep playing, but also want to try out other stuff. So, that goes away, and up comes Infinifactroy, which I got in the same Humble Bundle I got Volume. It was a couple days ago. It was like a weird Humble Bundle staff thing. And this is a cool puzzle game where I make factories for some aliens that kind of kidnapped me from Earth. That's what it is. Gotta make the best of it, you know? They feed me. Turn some of the volume down. Because that hurts the ears. So, we gotta get the blocks from here into there. What? No. And the aliens don't like it when you go too far away or fall. I have a jetpack, but you know. They don't trust me. Because I'm kidnapped. It's not like I'm going to run anywhere, though, because this is just a floating pillar in a frozen nightmare world. What's up here? Oh, hello there! You alive? No, I don't. I'm probably just frozen to death, I guess.
No more. No, I'm not going back. I can't do this. I'll just stay here. They can't make me go back. They can't make me go back. I'm just going to stay here.
What's up here?
I'm going back. I'm done.
This game has some story stuff in it that is very interesting, but what I'm really doing here is this. So, that'll make the dark blocks go there. But I'll also need the not dark blocks to go on top of them. Which is going to be quite the task. That's where the puzzle comes in, I would say. So, this may be very frustrating to watch. That's just the nature of these things. So, don't really need that one then. And this one will fall there. And then I'll press play and see the mistakes and work from there. Because first off, this is just on the bottom. So mistake one, I needed a second layer, and that is not what I provided my alien masters with. They would be very disappointed in the work that I have just given them. Now, conveyor, top of this, and then we'll see reality. Play. Because I think what they want me to do is fuse them together. They can't just be separate. Well, I mean, that's not gonna work either, because they both need to get there at the same time. So, R. Also, that needs to be pointed that way. So look at it again. See that it takes quite a long time. Don't know if I can just, like, slow this down, because I think that's what needs to happen. We'll try it. Make like a snake. It's probably too much. Or maybe, nope, just a little bit off. No, stop. This is what I want to do. R. Fast forward. Alright, see, they do have to be fused. But I do have them getting there at the same time, at least. Just to check again. So, what if, I don't think I can just, like, do this either. No. That won't work. Okay. I'm gonna completely start over, because I don't think this is the right train of thought that I'm gonna be needing. Nope. Conveyor. We'll just go straight here. This one, on the other hand, see if we can't get them to like fall on top of each other. Well, that's not like that anyway. Not like that either. That was actually worse. Oh. I'm not sure this is the right train of thought either. Don't know what I'm thinking. Man, it's just so off. This is a tough one, I swear. The other ones were easier. This is the first one that's actually like, oh man, think about it, take your time, understand what we're doing. So, I think a part of me was right in trying to slow this down and get them to fall on top of each other. So, I'm actually gonna make that one go that way. Go that way. You. Pushed out that way. And this is what we got. Oh, man. It's good. It's good. We'll work with this. I'm excited for what the future will hold. Churn. We got it. Platform. Welder. Go. I'm good. Now let's see if my alien overlords give me any rewards. Nope. This is my cell. Sometimes they feed me. Let's see. I thought there was like a button prompt somewhere, but I think that was me just hovering over this again. We'll look at one more. Dead person! Failure! Oh, it's a doggy! I didn't even notice until it started barking. I mean, it got this far. It got farther than some of the humans. Don't know what happened to it, though. Alright, but what we do have to do... let's get this stuff... over here. These alien bastards. Two dark blocks... and a light one. Easy. Simple. Of course. I like to go straight for it and then see where it'll actually mess up. If it will mess up, which it won't. Okay, that is the light block. Let's get this dark block over here. Earn it. And then you. Game has some good music too. And then we'll see where it messes up. This stuff gets there too fast. Particularly that one. And like the last one, they'd all have to be fused together as well. So. They all need to get there around the same time. How? That's the question. So this one is fast. So we're gonna do like we did the last time. Just give it a snaky path. You. I don't know, I feel like this one got there about the same time as the other one. Let's see if I can sync up these two at least, which, nope, they're not. Well, they still have to both have to fall. One has a little bit more to go. Light block still gets there a little bit quicker. So... do wonder seems to me like their fall animation takes some time. No, this isn't it. I didn't want to exit the cell either, but alright. Reset solution. That's what I wanted to do. The thing to notice about this one is that it's making a very weird shape. In which that block is on the outside facing this way. So maybe if I do something like this, I can fuse these two together. Continuing to push them off this way. I think that'll leave that one there. It'll rendezvous with this one. Nope, that's not. This is not the solution. It's fun to watch, though. Yeah. They're just going to pile up on top of each other, it would seem. So maybe what I can actually do, I think I have the right idea here, perhaps. But actually have it like set further down here. Well, that needs to be actually. Upside down welder. And that will be pushed. Good. Great. Fantastic. Okay. It works. That plan works. You. Have to rendezvous with that. In such a way is to form together with them. Let's see. Come on. I know how this game controls. It shouldn't be that difficult. Now let's see what happens. Alright, that one just goes. Is that it? No, that's absolutely not it. I'm one off. Now let's try it. These two will become welded together. That'll be pushed. Alright, I think we got something going on here. Go! Fast! It's real good. Oh, performance review. All right. Kangaroo kickers. They just gave me a random trophy. You had fun, you won! put this right here. That's, nope. I want to put it down. There we go. Now I get my real treat. Yeah. Save for that last bite. And that's Infinifactroy. Now, let's see, what else did I want to play? I wanted to end it. The classic. A game that you just can't go wrong with. And that game is Doom. The original. Part of the Doom 3 BFG edition. It's the real deal. Two good games in that collection. Not Doom 3. Doom 1 and 2. It was pretty obvious, but you know. You know, I don't play this last episode that often. For good reason. It's scary. I'm in hell right now. Look at these walls. They're like flesh. And that music? Ominous. But that shotgun sound. Alright. Leave nothing behind. Rip and tear. Where are you guys? It was a bad scene. Easy. Just don't get hit. Just don't get hit. Easy. Ow! What was that? There was a noise. I didn't like it. I'm not sure what I just did there. I said it's a weird thing, because I only really played, like, the first episode. Because that's kind of the best one. That's it? I guess that was it, yeah. Perfect hatred. I'd say, yeah. Some perfect hatred right here. Okay, now what? Mm. Great. That's just like saying, hey man, don't mess up. You know? Get good. That's not a door. I need a key. Looks like they're fighting each other in there. That's good to see. Ah, what do? Guess I need to explore, like, the lava a bit more. Whatever, if I die, I die. And then I stop playing. Super health. I don't see anything down here. Oh, well. That was a waste of the super health. I'm not seeing it. Whatever it is I'm supposed to see. Something over there. Gotta be a door or something. Gonna run out of ass suit. Nah, that's not what I need. Always like to use the chain gun on them, but I do not have it, so cannot use it. Well, I'm missing something pretty major, so yeah, that was a good blast from the past, but I'm kind of done with it. Now I'm done with this video. Well, I had fun playing some video games, particularly Infinifactroy. That's a real good one. Volume's fun. Doom is always good. And, Double Daggers. Double Daggers is good. You're good. That's good. But, yeah. Hopefully you enjoyed hanging out, playing video games with me, or watching me play video games. I don't know. I get bored. And this is what I do when I get bored. Bye. Thank you. If this is your first time with the Andar Nation, trust me, the rest of the channel is in this awful.